Chapter 1. The Foolish Lion. Get ready. Have you ever been to a forest or a zoo? Have you ever seen a lion? What if a lion escapes from a zoo in your city? Let us read this interesting story to find how a rabbit saved the life of his fellow beings. Once upon a time, there lived a mighty lion in a den in the forest. He behaved like the king of the forest and killed many animals every day. All the animals were very worried and decided to meet the lion. One evening, they all collected and went to the lion's den to meet him. They were very scared and appointed the elephant to talk to the lion. The lion roared and asked the animals why they were disturbing him. The elephant gathered courage and, raising his trunk, said to the lion,
"Sir, we have come with a request. Please do not kill us, otherwise the forest will have no animals left."
The lion was very annoyed and said,
"If I don't kill you, what will I eat?"
Mighty, powerful, annoyed, angry, appointed, selected one person for a job. The elephant replied,
"We will send you one animal every day. Please spare the rest of us."
The lion agreed to this, and the animals went away. Now every day one animal was sent to him, and the animals in the forest became fewer and fewer. One day it was the turn of a small rabbit. The rabbit was very intelligent and thought to himself that there should be some way in which all the animals could be saved. Suddenly, he thought of a plan. When he reached the lion's den, the lion thundered at him.
"Why are you so late?"
The rabbit replied,
"Pardon me, sir. On the way, another lion stopped me and nearly killed me. He said that you are foolish and that he will kill you and become the king of this forest."
The lion became very angry and said,
"Another lion? Where does he live? I will kill him."
The rabbit replied,
"In a nearby well."
Both of them walked to the well near a tree. The lion peeped into the well and saw his reflection in the water. He roared,
"I will kill you."
The words echoed back at him. He was furious and jumped into the well, thinking he would fight and kill the other lion. The rabbit danced with joy, and all the other animals danced and sang in celebration. Thundered, roared loudly. Reflection, image formed in a mirror or water. Pardon, to forgive. Echo, return of sound after striking an object.